I would love to show you how to continue working on the song I Want to Hold Your Hands. So today we'll be focused on section B. It's page 2. I'll start with measure 14 right here. Let me play for you the right hand first. 1. This part, if you notice, rhythmically it's more difficult to play because it's the tie over the measure bar here, over measure bar here, and over measure bar here. One more time. A, C, E, D, B, D, C, B, A, E, G, E, G, C, A. One more time, the same melody starts. Now, C, C, F sharp, D. The left hand is simple. It starts with D, F natural, and then it goes to G, F natural, then C, C, E, E, E. This is the first four measures. I'll play for you together. Kind of sound nice, and then you repeat, start repeating the same phrase. Okay, so I'll break it down for you. From measure 20, how to play. The left hand is simple. You're playing C note, 20. Then you go to D, 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 again C, D, 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 C, D, 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 D. From measure 20 with both hands, very slow. Section. Now I'm gonna play it a little bit in faster tempo so for you to get a taste of it. So for now, please work on section B from the page to measure 13 up to measure 21, and then after that it goes straight to the beginning and you'll repeat the first part, part A. And next time I'll show you how to put it all together and play the whole piece.